You're watching Minity Maths. In this video we are going to provide some practice questions to test your knowledge of rotational symmetry. Should you need a refresher on the topic of rotational symmetry, check out our video linked above. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for weekly videos. Question 1. Define rotational symmetry. Pause the video while you answer this question. Rotational symmetry is a property of a shape or object that allows it to be rotated by a certain angle and still appear unchanged. Question 2. What is the difference between a shape with rotational symmetry and a shape with reflectional symmetry? A shape with rotational symmetry can be rotated around a center point by an angle and still look the same, while a shape with reflectional symmetry can be flipped across a line and still look the same. Question 3. How do you determine the order of rotational symmetry of a regular polygon? The order of rotational symmetry of a regular polygon is the same as the number of sides. For example, an equilateral triangle has 3 sides and order 3. Question 4. Can a circle have rotational symmetry? Why or why not? Yes, a circle has rotational symmetry of infinite order. It can be rotated by any angle around its center point and still look the same. Question 5. If a shape has rotational symmetry of order 3, what angle can it be rotated by to make it appear unchanged? A shape with rotational symmetry of order 3 can be rotated by 120 degrees to make it appear unchanged. Question 6. Consider a square. What is its order of rotational symmetry, and what are the angles of rotation that preserve its appearance? A square has rotational symmetry order 4, and is rotated 90 degrees each time. Question 7. If a shape has rotational symmetry of order 6, how many degrees must it rotate to achieve a complete turn? A shape with rotational symmetry of order 6 must rotate by 60 degrees to achieve a complete turn. That's all for now. Be sure to check out more videos from Minity Maths.